ninth grade orchestra has three pieces for you tonight of varying styles, difficulties, and keys, and they've learned so much since the last concert to get them to this concert that we just know you're gonna just have a blast, just like they will, listening to these great tunes.
Thank you. Yeah, I think, you know, the last one, where they went and they kind of went around, you know, they stood. And they stood over here, but then I think, like, Kurt Boggs stood in front of them, so I stood in his seat. And you know what Kelly told me this was? When I picked him up from baseball, he's like, oh, I forgot to tell you, I did a band concert.
Of tonight's program. Thank you very much for your patience as we did the massive stage reset. I'm really proud of this group because we did not practice that today. So, the band has four pieces tonight to perform for you, and they're going to do a lot of different styles for you. The first piece, they're not actually going to physically do with the style, but they're actually going to musically do the style for you. They're going to march for you to start, Coast Guards.
Thank you. very much. The next style you get to have them do toward you, I guess would be the right word, is they're going to sing musically for you with the next piece called Ammerland, which is a musical ode to that section of Germany. It's a locale. It's very beautiful. And to conduct this piece, we have a special guest. If you were here in December, you met him then, and you'll meet him again now. Senior Isaac Soderlund is going to be going to Northwestern University in St. Paul next year to study music. And we have students who are excited about music and thinking of going into that. If they'd like to conduct it, but we'd like to try to give them that opportunity. So please help me welcome to the stage, Isaac. Well, we've marched, we've sung. Next is a dance. Now, this particular dance gave them a lot of musical challenges. Some new keys they haven't done before that are pretty challenging. A lot of variety with tempos and not so much style. Style is consistent, but articulations and dynamics. And they've risen to that challenge. I think you're going to be impressed. Hungarian Dance Number 5 by Brahms.
Thank you.
Before we do our last piece,
I'd like to invite you to join us in the cafeteria. The Boosters are selling refreshments. The Jazz are going to play a little bit for you and some musical camaraderie. Welcome to join us. I'd love to have you. I'd like to echo Mr. Livermore's sentiments. Thank you for being here. These students worked really hard, as you, I hope you can tell, between December and now, the improvement is just awesome. And it's way more fun to share that with a room full of other people besides just ourselves. So thanks for being here. The last piece, you've heard a march, a song, a dance, and now you get to your choice, ski or snowboard. Due North was a piece that was commissioned by the University of Minnesota Duluth for the Junior High Honor Band a few years ago, and the composer was tasked with writing something that was Minnesota-esque. So he came up with this piece that's loosely a story, but not really. It's kind of just to provoke images of like a winter adventure. So sledding's maybe your thing? You can add that in there too. Due North.
Thank you.